taken from her home in Africa at age 7. She was named Phillis after the ship that brought her, and Wheatley after the man who bought her. The young girl who arrived in Boston Harbor wrapped only in a dirty carpet will become the first American slave to publish a book of poetry, making her an international celebrity, a beacon of hope, and the mother of the African-American literary tradition.